那等于你，天，你新那给你修多少的？他这不通过民都。啊，嗯，那等于你 ，New Jersey 的呀，我妈妈听起来不嘞？那你的，听你不的样家听的。Leche, and then number lay get some jagi, cook up some of chumba de ye joada, ye gawada, ye guala. Bottom ever chung song,
right? Today is my second opportunity.
No, 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 nothing. I can't hear.
Oh.
你也吃，他也吃，他拿过去，拿过来。
拿手。
拿过去，你还没着。
Today is my second opportunity to visit.
大爹，全部都。Make louder, a little bit.
Today. Today is my second opportunity to visit the state of New Jersey. I was here once.
大爹，你说的是多大？他几岁时候的？
Last one. Today is my second opportunity to visit the state of New Jersey. I was here once before, and I'm very happy, very joyous, very pleased to have this opportunity to meet with all of you again today.
Kazon wang gu means to get it to get the wu xia qing, and then wang zhi gu. Tell them you day, as a day, resident somewhere with a day up here. New Jersey, a resident, chuju, or with a the KTC. Dinan or there, and then some new name to this wu xia.네용내냐면차다는게유사래제가아니데려야아제네스차동전동고네는롱지충분히가서와충분히아비온도다들이숭도드네인주사네다데메인셀라마셴체드네인주다양가와지고야차
In spite of all of my frequently repeated protestations yesterday at KTD that I did not wish to give empowerments, here I am about to give an empowerment. There is a reason for this. At the Karma Thegsum Choling of New Jersey, in Chemung, New Jersey, the residents of the state and other participants convened the Nyungne fasting ritual practice of Avalokiteshvara.Which, so therefore, in the facilitating that, they asked me to give the empowerment of the thousand-armed Avalokiteshvara. And since they actually do the practice, I felt I couldn't very well refuse.
다들이한테제네스인단디시견한죽면좋다다양제네스사대지대원조로기슈아라다지대원조버리매안돼 제네스사도 가나줘그래아네야야아등에주머셔라치사제네다가나제네스사도인데벽게나는제네스수요하래제네스이시벤둔다디얘네쟁기쓰고왔어야지고요하래다들쟁기쓰고사야돼미기따왔으면다미기따사야돼
I should begin by explaining a little bit about the Bodhisattva Avalokiteshvara or Avalokita. He is called sometimes Avalokita, all-seeing one, or Lokeshvara, the Lord of the World, or Avalokiteshvara. And the meaning of his principal title, all-seeing one, is that he gazes constantly with eyes of love and compassion throughout every period of the day and night on all beings of the six states.
Can you hear me?
Negative.
This one's better, I think.
This is okay.
There are many different forms of the Bodhisattva Avalokita. When the Mahayana Dharma became widely prevalent in India, there emerged the custom of depicting this Bodhisattva in the temples of that country. And we still find many murals and statues of Avalokita in the temples of India. But as the Mahayana spread from India to China and Tibet, wherever the Mahayana spread, the name of the Bodhisattva Avalokita spread also. As for his essence, in essence, Avalokita is the compassion of all Buddhas manifest as a single deity on whom one might meditate. Therefore, the practice of Avalokita is nothing other than the cultivation of love and compassion.
Spiritual part of someone with that, the legacy. Samboam gave that lamra good name. In the Sang the Kashway, Telea energy, Sang Kashway, Samboda Gawaria, Ishe Chagua, Jim, that Ishe Chene, that me you the so caress and also. That's all, nimbudi ara khaswa ting sab to tong ara je da ane ya ge yo ara ji mizi tyun ni sab to tong ara je da tyun ni cher to tong ara ji da tinde jik che do ma chu spirit ba nyam ni chi ga re da tinde jik ane mizi tyun ni da dam ba ji yo ara de ran chi bu gi en da ma shu e Rani chibu samdande, rangdun yichi dene, mizi tunyi di deba sayaji yungu yawamane. Nga zuya tatapadu, mizi tunyi, mizi kashuwa da, meaning life, kashuwa ji yunga ji bezu chebre, che chebre, tangmalo, zawa ane ji rangjin zin dan, deng zin, di zuwo che che, da main point of the terab che che.
Is fundamentally the path or way of life of goodness and virtue. Therefore, it depends upon a belief in the possibility of goodness and virtue, and that in turn depends upon having examples, good examples, of spirituality, of goodness and virtue. Now, essentially, what we are trying to do in undertaking a spiritual path is deepen our lives, increase the meaningfulness of our lives. And that is why we engage in spirituality. But in order to deepen our lives, we have to be able to give up our selfishness. As long as we maintain our tense self-fixation and intense selfishness, we will be unable to find the meaning of life that we seek, no matter how much we search. As long as we remain selfish, we will remain dissatisfied and troubled. So if we want to give our lives the fullest possible meaning, we need to go beyond the mere selfishness and embrace others, care for others, and go beyond mere fixation on our own well-being or welfare.
The good example summer, the good example show you make us the example which is our imina. Tangazu digi tartu verbsi, digi pusum sovereignty. And that day, and you don't aim maybe digi yonga your best lavina. Tak pasti tak kasut tak, yang ayah berucilia, ijece, ngaju ijece kiri. Tapi ini, ti yang ayah berkhasicilia, ni kasut ni, yanggu ayah berucik, an tada pada mayu berjunsen karresana. Tapi ngaju, non kasut dia, kunci syarre, non juci syarre. Tapi non juci kuah syarresana. That was the Azuegi Shendu da Langleni Gomotul then, and Shendu digi Shibula, Loy Shibula, digi Shindu Yina and Langlendi and digi the Jamge Dunghe on Azigi and the lamb bushy chevy in Jusan, that digun sent then, and Deba todo makiwa chi, chumores. 다 대야 빼랑 아주 뺏으면 시합이나 아주 밀리안 좋아 미리리아 랑도르 섬으로 다 모럴 에틱 섬으로 다 간다 랑도르 친유 상해 랑도르 친유 이제 상부 가르인 방 양부 가르인 바 다 드레지 소수의 가수에다 이와 체투야기 뉴버지 아주 좋아 밀리아 요래 다 대바지 심진 신다네 드가지 랑도르 뉴딘식 바지 매버다 팀비팀비도 요스드니 뉴버침바지 바지 매빈데 자자네 고 랑도르 뉴딘지 여버디 아니 미케버도 바바 임브레 자자한테 랑도르 뉴딘지 요르사르 양게디 가서 바이올로지 녜 가서 쉐브나시 레베톤 드시 가지 보면 이봐 다들은 아주 지 가서 가서다 학삼 학삼 섬으로 어 학삼 가서 이지게 나추럴즘 야 다들 좀 하고 학삼 통하는 개발 파버지 드시 가고 맨죠 맞아 레베 경향 드시 가네 다들 양측 삼삼 괜찮을 차로 도와 제네 간단 아주 늦지기 에 가서에 팬도베 동류 챔버지 팬 팬도 뉴버지 알아줄래야 아주 귀를 예브레데 니네 다도 보통 아주 드디 랑도르디 장된 샤다메 베주당 보마도 아니 럽체스케 제토미누스 타지 소소로 개변 간다. 아, 소소로 개변 돈데 수주. 아니 소소로 야지 개변 시라면도 소소로 야 소소로 개변은 누구도 사나? 안테 바빵. 나 되지 제도와. 다 대래 하 레버지 셰비나. 어디지 소소로기 뭐 셰바. 지 소소로기 아니 가사니에 서로 디즈체도 아니 페네르 자와르 자. 다 대, 딱다르 제토어만 다 마세 지금 다 간다 나다 나이리 나다 나이사 디퍼루르 파 꼬라르지 캡지가 사이클 사이클스물 꼬라르지 콜로르지 꼬데야마도 신나게 중요하마네 대 머중의 띵도 아주 누르심부터 가르쳐야 하잖아 소수랑된 주야가 체도 아주 샘제 자와 사 통주만 비 에너지 채소라 진타마 샤브체 그냥 아주 카세 삼기 조회체도 근데 심지 둔주지 사셔 뭐 님을 님을 레시네스 가르쳐지 수도부 동에 명데 야래 뭐라 데 지금 아주 논주지 레샤 근데 안에 지금 아주 쿠유 아주 때 쿠유디 로미조르 규베 송된 탐제 롱주세다 치 쿠유 뇌기 직된디 아랑 아주 미기 에는 뎅암다 나나시 에 게슴 게르기 삼바스마르 게슴 제라데네 에노 쿠요레 뇌 윤심 부용디가 아래 다 네게 상원은 아주 노르르지도 와 다 엑잠플로지 다랑은 녜샤 망차도도 랑은 망차도도 슬로아
라서
망가다 어 나란이 튕고다
라서
엄마 튕네 두바 쇼사리
We have to in cultivating or practicing the spiritual path ask ourselves is perfect happiness without any suffering the goal, ultimate goal of the spiritual path, possible. And we believe it is possible, which suggests another question. Why have we not yet achieved this? We have not yet achieved perfect happiness beyond all suffering because of the mistake or mistakes, the errors that we have been making. And fundamentally, these mistakes consist of the fact that what we wish for and what we do are contradictory to one another. What we wish for, what we want, is perfect happiness. But most of what we do is actually causes of suffering, not causes of happiness. So therefore, what we want, happiness, and what we get, suffering, are in contradiction to one another. Now, as human beings, we are unique among the species on this planet in having the cognitive capacity to make ethical or moral choices. Human beings are probably the only species on this planet, by and large, that can tell right from wrong. But when I say this, that this is a special feature of human beings, I'm not simply talking about the cognitive biology of our brains. I mean that altruism or benevolence is a potential that is within our hearts. This is to say that as human beings, we not only have the ability to help others, but we have the potential to actually want to help others. Nevertheless, we make mistakes. And the mistakes we make consist of the fact that largely our choices in what to do and not to do are made only in consideration of ourselves. We select those actions that are helpful to us, especially in the immediate future, and ignore those things that are not immediately helpful to us. At the very best, we may also choose actions that are helpful to those we know and like, but still we do so imperfectly, and we only relate to those we know and like as accessories to ourselves because they are somehow mine, they are within our inner circle. So the mistake we make fundamentally is that we sacrifice even the long-term happiness, even the survival of others, for our own immediate gratification. Every day, beings are killed for our food, and the environment, which is the common property of all species on this planet, is being sacrificed to the selfish desires of humans. And these are examples of our mistake.
当然了,当然接着说。这个你出的这个通的,得不下去了,是吧?
It's going to be hard to meditate on the thousand-armed Chenrezik now that I'm holding this glass because that's not part of the iconography.
No, it's a little bit, no, like that. No problem. So, the top sheet, Today, because then at the end, that answer, she better chamber the needs out. That gets to share the result. That's all. Around the logic, Millia, thank you, and then she saves Samba. Dungelia, Casuity, Dunga condition, media, Telia, Casuity, Tanemisia. There were condition in Binia, and the tea and the jazz on dry. That the Niji Kora Rangi Nangi and the Didu Dolenga Samba Niji Yondi Yare. Then there with that Didu Dolenga Samba D and the Tada very narrow summer with that. Did the Chikaru with that Jacuan with the Mi Jacuan is that could overstay. Says Angazuti. Jan Dewan Deban, she says, sometimes you get Dewan Deban Yibuchi. Tindiziki and some she to Bachitan, Tindiziki and Azu Kashwe. Sympathy somewhere. That the Nirvichi Kashwe. Plaxamji and Dachambula part two in it. Compare Tangwaji. Guess we should charity or some more.
It is not the case that we are desperate, that we lack any means to achieve the happiness we seek. We have the means at our disposal, but we don't employ them. And in that sense, we fail to realistically face reality. Because the capacity that we have, and this is really the main point when we talk about love and compassion, is as human beings an innate ability to choose happiness over suffering. But in order to do this, we have to expand beyond or transcend our narrow and selfish focus. We have to extrapolate from our own experience, empathetically and sympathetically, to understand that just as I want to be happy and do not want to suffer, so, in the same way and to the same degree, do all beings want to be happy and not to suffer. And this empathy is extremely important.
Tiba chimbe chwe nalwa kharsung wara sanda Tindye gwaba miyu tindye jwewa indyu sanay An tiba chimbe chwe nalwa liya Semjian thamji dewa da dewa gyudan dambar kyuji Semjian thamji dungaya da dungaya gyuda chayawar kyuji che Tiba chimbe chwe kandji jinaya ngwa zungma thadu ti Gezi ti yungu yawaray
Therefore, we find from the very beginning of our exposure to the Dharma of the Mahayana, that we are encouraged to develop the wish, may all beings be happy and possess causes of happiness. May all beings be free from suffering and its causes.
Yonsu concern some of the together simkur chego agyumzen garasara dada ngwe su simje thamje le phen thoba che mutu na khang dare ya simje garshwe khangshi dongye da chewan de ba dana de wa da de ma de ba si yin bi yin chin che le ya ngye de le ya be surf chigin sta roba chigin de wa da de be tro chigin Dongedan Teve, Torching in some of the Tindijig, the idea summer. Tindijig is some rugi, Tawa Catan rugi to you, Yavi Yimina, and Yimachiliakoya, Chisimje Dungeva Tonsona, or Lamsan, Namjuni, the day Samba Jevi in Dusane, Dungeva Simje Tonyo Dusane, and Rangi Nangi, and the Dunge Seve, Chawal and Juru. What a Tindijig quarters language of Simjan. Pendi dhubi yin shi da lamsa jik dhubi chocho arubi jik da che chocho arubi jik gijay yawman di gijay khamaray da khanda nga zu jik simjian thamjian dungye ki didu ki chowa yeba jik da simjian thamjian sosu nangshin da didu ki chowa yinba jikba yinba jik shi zay ki mungshi basic karshway da feeling sarada basic jik penyo ki karshway didu ki chowa yeba jikba yinba jik
Now, Since we give rise to the wish to bring all beings to happiness, we have to ask, is it actually going to be possible for us at one time, at any given moment, to give all beings without exception the happiness they wish for? It sounds very difficult. Maybe one day, if we become exceptionally powerful in benefiting others, but it sounds very, very hard. Well, why then, if that is not an immediate thing we can do, why do we cultivate this wish, this concern, place this burden on our shoulders? Because although we are now unable to immediately give each and every being the happiness that they want, by wishing that they have it, we prepare ourselves to serve and assist all of those beings whenever they wish to be happy and be free from suffering. And the cultivation of this idea, this intention, means that whenever we come to actually see a being suffering, we will automatically be ready and prepared to help them, since we are always thinking about helping others in this way. And this is the point of cultivating this wish, not that we can immediately place all beings in happiness, but to understand that other beings experience or feel happiness and suffering basically in the same way that we do. And this understanding makes us always ready to be helpful.
Quite hard.
Mi gesim chenji yinbe, pachi shingi yuwa maare, shiebe yinaya, ta ti kaan minze yin sam chenji gorgota. Pena rangdun yi xie, an taana chi gergi samba, mado jibe samba miyaba chen. Ta dindi chenji ti pachi shingi yu sa maare. Dindi chi yinba, susu rangi dindi chi mi chi yinba ti shingi yu sa maare. Kachi shiebe yinaya, ngage ge wangi. O pachi ti chi yuenden do lomba mado, ti gyuen do tong tu yu sa maare. Then you just 소수기 견디 소수기 진체 동해 동해 세나야 겁들이야 아니지 나바상 나바상게 비서 말해 스피리추얼 파드 슬람 가서다 스피리추얼 파드 스피리추얼 프랙티스 동해 동해 사드 조 동해 사디 디뷰기 넘버 칠리아 드시 잡대 엄마 동해 사드 조 규이 톤 드시 잡대 아지 그러와 규이 톤에 동해 사드 용당 가지미 디그 드시 야여베데 바지 스피리추얼 프랙티스 디고라 캐주얼 차리와네 그 디부 동해를 참면 돌에 쳇고 와라 나도 다다 강에 가르쳐야 되고 그랬으나 디부 동해디 용세 규디 가리미 하마고체 엔 델이야 안 고추 엔 델이야 논주셔 연주산에 엔 동해 만들어봐 망부지 엔에 가서에 만들신도 중대가 와라 이래 인주산다 디 균전 때네 단도나 탐보로 랑그랑 랑그랑 오지 아버지 다 랑그랑 야다 간다 세세 아버지 다 드네 세세 잡는 신 소소 오 잡는 신 소소 오 잡에 토네 심지 샤라야 파카 거지 가주에다 심지 샤라 임비냐 데나 지 가서 가서 다당 사버를 지 영화지다 안다 간다 지 구양부를 지원해야지 근데 정식으로
It's a good thing that I've lived so many years in India because the heat and getting used to the heat in India has prepared me for heat. I live in India and then I come to America, it seems, about every 3 years, and then I can put up with the heat here because the heat in India is more intense. And now I'm going to jump to another topic. What is compassion? Compassion is fundamentally the wish for freedom from suffering. And this wish is equally capable of being directed toward oneself or toward others. When the wish for freedom from suffering is directed toward oneself, we call this renunciation. And when it is directed toward others, we call it compassion. So really, renunciation and compassion are inseparable, like two sides of a two-sided mirror. But in order to recognize and empathize with the suffering of others, we need first to recognize our own suffering. And that sounds a little odd to say, learn to recognize your own suffering. But before we can learn to help others, we have to be able to help ourselves. In spite of the fact that we are so concerned with ourselves, we remain unaware of the problems within us that are causes of suffering. And the function of renunciation is to develop, to identify these causes of suffering and to learn to let go of them. It's interesting that the spiritual path does not mainly talk about suffering. It talks about causes of suffering. And the reason for this, and this is a special feature of spiritual paths, is that we can remove causes of suffering, whereas once they've ripened as suffering, we cannot necessarily remove it. One problem we have is that we largely remain ignorant of the causes of suffering, and we mistake causes of suffering for causes of happiness and causes of happiness for causes of suffering. And as a result, we do the wrong things, we make the wrong choices, and experience suffering that we really do not want. So the first step is to learn to see oneself, to examine oneself, and come to recognize or understand oneself. And then one can extrapolate from that through empathy and turn outward and consider others with true openness.
That is, Attend to. That is rich. Ah, the one is in a needs to do that is the money. Needs to sit you, Sane. We need you, Tolia. Needs to sit you, Sane. And what do you? Jean don't give a simsian that the yin summer chasing. T don't get the and be crown. More concerned than the suffering. Suffering is same thing.
Sometimes people have a misconception, an odd way of thinking about compassion, that it is the looking upon another's suffering from a distance, as though from a greater height, as though I am happy and okay and secure, and looking at them, at the other person, as though they are miserable or pitiful, It's the way we think when we think poor them, how pitiful they are, and so on. That attitude of attending to someone as though they're someone an inferior or totally different in experience from oneself is not compassion. Compassion is the recognition that you yourself are a being who suffers and knows what suffering is, and you have experienced the same suffering or the same type of suffering as the other. So therefore, there is no distinction made between the experience of yourself and the experience of the other. You both share the experience of happiness and suffering. In that way, our concern when we feel compassion is not for suffering, our concern is for the being. Some people think that meditation on compassion is the contemplation of suffering, but in fact it's not. What we cultivate in the cultivation of compassion is courage and hope. We cultivate the thought, the resolution, I will end suffering, I can end, become free from suffering. To be oppressed by suffering and obsessed by suffering, to think, I am miserable, there is no way out, that is misery, not compassion. Compassion is concern for beings, not concern for suffering. Suffering does not deserve our concern, but beings certainly do. But yet, sometimes we fail at this. Like, for example, let's say you're in a sudden automobile accident, and you panic, you freeze because you're overwhelmed with fear, and you forget to be concerned for the people, the victims involved in the accident, because the event has surprised you so much. So compassion is not being like that, but sharing an empathetic concern with others. So I'm not going to speak more about compassion. As for Chenrezig or Avalokita, most or all of you have heard his name and heard a great deal about him. And I've explained that he's the embodiment of compassion. I've introduced what compassion is. So now I will continue and give the empowerment.
Sunday machine and go to ritual nan you did the magic. Oh, yeah.
So, before I give the empowerment, the ritual requires that you recite certain words asking me to give it. It seems unnecessary. I mean, you're here because you want me to give the empowerment. So, by coming here, you're automatically asking me to give it. But, nevertheless, since the ritual requires it, you'll repeat it after me.
For Lama Di. No. Lama Di Zu, want to shimbo do that? Dadding yer shimbo. Daddy, cargo or Lama Di Tameba, my in, but Lama Di and Jersey. In Beba Chego, that Jersey, Chadon Gentle. Tanga Lava Tombo Chane, Kinsarch, Lava Ton Chane. だかんだちゃんとんじんどん。だでやん、かさんおまんげげじりゃてんしゃべれた、ちゃんとまんせちじんこいげじじこいげ。だんどなち、ラマ、ラマレイ、ラメドシェ、しゃべ、みちょば、ラマさんげすこん。ラマちんじゅすさまごんごやきゅんせんからめごやきゅんせんからせな。だでんげすんじゅうりだ、げすんじゅうりまだてて、かしわじ、かんどじゅうりごんばれすごまた。だんげすんじゅうりからせな。 아주 다베 상게스리 시비지 기타르 라나 메바지 기카르세 섬지 미케바지 야바식 삼타 안 다네 주주 삼바 다네 삼 다들 historical member is so young. Today, you stand a dig yourself, then, eh? Donati, Tobe, Droda, a child, Tobe, Droda, did undergo in his suit in Nibe, Garjo, Garjoe, called Tema Dravacen. Cuny Yam the Droda, Chi Yonlia, and it's Lama Sanga Gonga, didn't you, man Rosen? Machine, eh? Nazutada, Nazutada, Karku, your son. Kuni tamegi karsure tamegi ku yimba tune sange yindeba ta tindeji ngazul gogorba ta de ngazul gogo chishu deresha sema de ku sange yina ngaranzu samba na ji tosu cheba na sin ki sange hlodung de dung hlodung de hasa hai dung de jo ba grease hai dung de ta ji so cha na an sange gdui na we ja de gorba an nam lo project sa ge ji gorba ngen dang wo ji chen so And the Lama Jagan to the Sun, Tapa Sangi, Paji Sangi, Sangi Jagan to the Sunglass Kungosuba. Sunglass Kunamata Ugi, Sangazula Gismare. And the Hatch Sangi, the Kasin is a pudding, you get tongue as Tosur Chigorota. Sangi will take this galley, you said that. Tang here saw a TV, saw a devshin because any Sangi day you ever did, Lamsan Putin. Tang the Quatch is how I ever change. I answered several of the Sangay the Quatching me. I can have just there. Jazz, that delay go Tamek now in there with the Cotemborish door. Call that solid Pigay Orva. Now, son, now some roaches came door. Digging out good in Chambodisha. Jazz, around the other Gongo Yavan, around to your guitar, neighborhood till you at some surety. Goodness, Tamek, you go in there. Sanga in the abdrigical, not the risk of the anti, not the risk of the in a lama di sanga du shige guad, takanda lamegi kanda chigi, the numjulia, sanga numju yene mene, nanga tugu y bando di. That sanga the chanju sembegi, yende the church number of Shebina. That did jigua. Nasur guad, tabia lam, dunkin. And Danasi, Tindish Guguari, that didn't quit doing your worry. Go about the truth, Harry. That now the Puna Sara and Zunan Latin teach like I was going to
walk. Now, when reciting this request for the empowerment and throughout the empowerment, you are supposed to visualize the empowering master not in his or her ordinary form, but as the Bodhisattva. A Chenrezik Avalokita, with 1,000 arms and 1,000 eyes. Now, I spoke about the reason for visualizing the Guru as a Buddha, thinking of the Guru as a Buddha yesterday at KTD. So, since many of you were there, many of you have heard of it, but to go through it again briefly, why is it that we are instructed not to think of our Guru in their ordinary form, but to think of them as a Buddha or a Bodhisattva? My explanation for this is based on my own thinking. It is not something that I have found in the sutras or tantras. But my understanding is that this is because normally we split or separate our concepts, our imagination, from reality. And it is in order to heal that split between imagination and reality. When we think about the Buddha, when we imagine the Buddha or conceptualize the Buddha, we think of how inconceivably wonderful he is. And that's fine, because it's true. The Buddha is, of course, inconceivably wonderful. But in a sense, we go too far. We imagine the Buddha as though he's a figure out of mythology and not an historical person. In fact, it's as though the Buddha that we imagine, the image we bear in our minds of the Buddha, is someone who could never have appeared 2,500 years ago in human history as he did. Now, what we really need in a teacher is not a figure out of mythology. What we need in a teacher is someone who, while they possess an ordinary body with which we can communicate, has a mind of Buddhahood. If our teacher, if the Buddha actually were what we imagine and mythologize, then he would be so luminous, so brilliant, so bright, that we would have to wear sunglasses whenever we were in the Buddha's presence. As well, since it's said that the Buddha appears wherever people pray to him, the Buddha would constantly be flitting off from one place to another, and we would have to search for him. But fortunately, because teachers have ordinary solid bodies, this is not a problem. We don't need our teachers to actually be what we imagine when we mythologize the Buddha. It is sufficient if the guru possesses the qualities of freedom and maturity that are similar to those of Buddhas and Bodhisattvas. And so, in acknowledgement of the teacher's possession of those, we think of them as the Buddha. I'm not claiming to possess those qualities. If the translator says I said that, then we're going to have trouble.
I'm just criticizing the organization. They make very long time. Actually, not long.
So the empowerment is completed, and I guess I shouldn't complain about having 2 hours scheduled for it, because traditionally Tibetans chant for 6 or 7 hours without a break. So in comparison to that, this is nothing. In any case, now at the empowerment being completed, the
greetings of
greeting. Yes, Tujiji. Greeting, Marwe.
Thanks,
greeting.
Oh,
I don't know.
So, and I'd like now to say a few words and thanks. Yages, Karsu, Tindu Yages, Kayamare.
researching group, researching, 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 researching,
When I was 7 years old, I was living in an isolated valley, in a settlement of nomads. Can't call it a village because nomads don't really have villages, but it was certainly isolated. And it was a place at that time devoid of any kind of modern technology. I was met by the search party who were looking for the Jong Karmapa, and they told me that I was the Karmapa. At that time, I didn't really know exactly what that meant, But I certainly hoped that it meant I would have more people to play with.
More toys?
More toys.
Toys and more friends.
More toys and more friends to play with. Then eventually I was brought to the monastery where I was given a traditional education. And then, as everyone knows, at the age of 14, I reached India. This is the second time I've been able to cross. This is the second time I've been able to cross the ocean and visit foreign lands. The first time I did so was to visit the United States of America. This second time is also to visit the United States of America. I hope and I wonder if maybe the third time will also be to visit the United States of America. It wasn't particularly planned this way, it just turned out this way. And Tibetans generally would characterize such a thing as an instance of karma or karmic connection, which is an easy way to explain things that happened that you didn't particularly plan on. The difficulty involved in my being able to cross the ocean and visit America should be evident to you, considering that I'm now 26 and this is only the second time that I've done this. From a certain point of view, it's evident, however, that I have a very profound connection with the people of this country. And in any case, this visit, this journey was possible because of the tremendous amount of very hard work performed by a great many people. I therefore wish to thank all of you who have facilitated this. Especially I want to thank the organizations that have invited me here in New Jersey and are hosting me. All of those who prepared for this visit are making it possible now and facilitating it in any way. I especially want to thank Lama Tsultrum. Who left Tibet along with me 10 years ago. And he's worked very, very hard for this to happen. And I want to thank all of you as well.
Так сажа касганы я цүлэн юм гэрв жирэд го маачи сажа касганы цүйё ан да ганда чи зомблин гэдэг мири мангу чи дээ ян зомсе та чи бэ зомблин ба зомсе сурше жада да мири насоо чи дээ зомне самар чи хармони юнити самар ба та чи дэнэ чи гээд бити дабу шаре ан да анаа чи хаан сурья та дээ чи карше Lapsengi gyagab chana yuebi yindu saane gyaan tu laya misen gyan yuwaar sung do zambulin parashwa chik gyagab di shidi yuwaa zama yuwa chik zambulin shidi yuwaa ki shugyan tuya nyuba shimu shira yuwaar chay zan diyan bi gyun sena diyane gyaan tu simgyu laya haksam dang shenpengi gulong sangpo chu yuebi yina la di Mission Dalia, Yabale, Flower Ziggy, Garzu, Payment Chigris, Sabe, Yiseta, Roshu, Dad Donata, near that kind of signal, Mambo, your watch. That three needs you cash, energy, Garzu, Kanaji, Jerk, Yabia, Takasu, Gasorinere, Dana Sin, Garzu, Tomology. Men kerja rancil lulu lulu sih, ya apa sih dah tahan tu, apa sih dah, apa cuma beres. Ada kita je kahne share muka sih. Tapi kan dah canggul ni ya, tu sih sih ada. Ane canggul lo, ane dari kerja dia kuzi sih tu beres. Jangan tu tuju misi dana depe beres. Jangan tu dulu ya tu sih sih ada. Ane jangan tu ya, something ni malam sampai sih ni jangan tu dah kerja sih. Kanji taught in Binyang. Very success. Success,
Success? Successful. Full di mala, oh, that success lam jan da. Ta jene, ta tamo lo tu jene shuan.
Many of the people who live in the United States of America have come from all over the world. So in a sense, this country is very international. And you will live here in harmony and unity. This country has a tremendous power, tremendous influence. The impact of the state of mind and behavior of the people in this country impacts not only the peace within the United States, but peace throughout the world. So therefore, if Americans cultivate benevolence and altruism, I think the benefit of your doing so will be even greater than the benefit of these things being cultivated by people in other countries. This has all turned out inexpressibly well, and I thank you all of you for this. This is a very brief meeting, but I offer you all my prayers that your entire lives from now on be filled with every success. Thank you.
Money,